Let's talk about UI testing. Thank goodness it's automated, right? I mean, all you really have to do is write the test script. Well, a couple of scripts. One for each environment. But that's only slightly tedious. And you don't want your test to fail, so you have to revise your script or write a new one every time there's an upgrade. Or a button changes. Or a text box moves. Or really anytime anything changes at all. But changes only take a couple hours, per change, per script. No big deal. Oh, and of course every device you have to test requires a different tool. So you're juggling multiple tests with multiple tools all running at the same time. Okay, wait. You know what? UI testing is more automated-ish, with a ton of work that's still really manual, and a ton of headaches. This is crazy. Shouldn't there be a way to actually automate UI testing? Thankfully, now there is. Introducing Ranorex. Ranorex is a flexible all-in-one UI testing tool where you can run automated tests seamlessly across all environments and devices. Here's how it works. You set up one test. Yeah, one. You choose what browsers, versions, apps, languages, and any other condition or environment you need to test. Plug them in, and you're good to go. Even better than that, if any part of the UI you're testing gets updated mid-test, Ranorex's super smart object recognition identifies the change and keeps the test rolling like nothing ever happened. And just so you know, Ranorex is crazy affordable, and it's super simple to use, whether you're an expert scripter or just starting out. So basically, Ranorex means you can say goodbye to automated-ish and say hello to truly automated awesomeness. Oh, wow. Hello, awesomeness. Try it for yourself. Download the free 30-day trial at ranorex.com.